Logan, and this is my impression of Happy and Sad.